Your question is, find the value of tan of cos inverse of 4 by 5 plus tan inverse of 2 by 3. So you are going to find the value of this function. Now to find the value of this function, you have first of all read your function, that is tan of something plus something, and these two are some angles. So let cos inverse of 4 by 5 is equals to theta. That will implies where theta must lie in between 0 to pi, because cos inverse ka domain 0 to pi hota hai. So cos inverse ka range is 0 to pi. So cos theta should be equals to 4 by 5. Okay. And also you can find out then what you are supposed to find out. Finally, you have to find, let tan inverse of 2 by 3 as phi, where phi can be any real number. Phi can be from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Okay. Now tan of phi will be equals to 2 by 3. ठीक है, आपके पास tan of phi की वैल्यू आ गई एंड cos of theta की वैल्यू आ गई. Now what you are supposed to find out, you have to find tan of, this is theta and this is phi, tan of theta plus phi, theta plus phi, and tan of a plus b is equals to tan a plus tan b upon 1 minus tan a into tan b. Now we already know the value of tan phi, but we have to find the value of tan theta. Now we know that cos theta is 4 by 5. Now complete, make a triangle with acute, right triangle with acute angle theta. Then cos theta is 4 by 5, that means base is 4 and hypotenuse is 5. By using Pythagoras theorem, we can complete this triangle. And now we can find out the value of tan theta. Tan theta is perpendicular upon base. Now we know the value of tan theta and tan phi both. Now we can substitute it in our question. Tan theta is 3 by 4 plus tan phi is 2 by 3 divided by 1 minus 3 by 4 multiplied by 2 by 3 and that is equals to 9 plus 8 upon 12 minus 6, that is 17 by 6, and this is the required value of your expression.